at your home place or residence where you live, inshallah. Ameen. I'm your teacher, Ms. Sobianas, from the Smart School, Sir Syed Ahmed Khan campuses and Johar campus. This is your English subject of class 10, and today we will discuss your chapter, A Visit. You know that, or as we all know that, visiting to any of the place which you plan is almost every time is memorable for each and every person, especially all the visits that has been made by a school for students. They made so many memories for the students. Let's start the discussion of this chapter. What the chapter includes: a visit of Mr. Ahmed and his class to the model agriculture farm, students learning about the machine used in agriculture, what are the machineries that are used in the agriculture farm. They learned about a detail of crops of Pakistan. What they did, they learned about the detail of crops of farming of process in Pakistan, method of cultivation and use of pesticides, how they cultivate the farm field and use pesticides to save the field from the harmful insects. Key points of the chapter: educational trips should be organized in schools. I will tell you that it is really very necessary to organize all the educational trips for the students, because they in the supervision of their teachers, heads, admin staffs, they learn much about the things or about the place where they visited as an educational trip. The boys had no idea that an agriculture farm could be so large and interesting. They amazed by seeing that this agriculture farm is so large and big. Students learning about the method of farming in Pakistan. The tractor plugs deeper and repair the land for sowing much faster. They saw the tractor which plugging the and preparing the lands deeper and preparing the land for the sowing much faster. Fasal ugana, that means insecticides are spread on crops to kill germs and harmful insects. Why were Mr. Ahmed's students excited? Mr. Ahmed's students kyun excited the? Mr. Ahmed's students were excited because headmaster had allowed them a day's outing, ek din ki outing to the model agriculture farm on a school bus under supervision of their teachers. They wanted to go for a picnic for a very long time. That is why they were excited, because they wanted to go for the picnic from very long time, and now the time came. They planned picnic to visit a model agriculture farm. What surprised the boys when they reached the model farm? The boys were surprised when they reached the model farm because the farm was vast and huge, too big. And the students had not expected it to be. They thought that it's like a garden, short garden, but it's too huge and vast. They were amazed to see the mechanized farming. How the field is in condition of mechanized system. What is the name of the machine working in the wheat field? Wheat kandum. Combine is the name of machine working in the wheat field. It cuts the crops. It cuts the crops and ties into sheaves. Different bunches mein aa jati. What does a thresher do? A thresher separates the grain from the chaff From end of the machine falls a golden rain of sweet smelling wheat. ठीक है, दैट ग्रेन्स जो पूरी एक झारसी होती है, इट विल गो थ्रू मशीन फॉल्स अ गोल्डन रेन ऑफ स्वीट स्मेलिंग वीट, अलग हो जाते हैं, वाइल शेफ फ्लाइज आउट एट द अदर एंड ऑफ द मशीन. हाउ आर प्लगिंग सीडिंग एंड हार्वेस्टिंग डन इन द मॉडल फार्म? द सोइंग मशीन सोज द सीड्स वेरी फास्ट. The machine which has been used for sowing is sowing the seeds very fast, and no seed goes waste. With that machine, no seed goes waste. Harvesting is done by the machine called combine that cuts the crops and ties into shapes. How much work can one do on the machine? ठीक है, actually this is the question that one machine can do how much work. One man working with this machine can do as much work as 100 men working separately or without any machine. That means one machine worked as 100 people working without it. The machines are faster and stronger than manpower. Obviously we can understand by this ke the one machine can do the work of 100 people. But do they grow on the model farm? On the model farm, they grow. Now, but do they grow on the model farm? On the model farm, they grow all these things, wheat, maize, cotton, sugarcane, ganna, and gram chana. Moreover, they grow vegetables. They also grow vegetables, and they also have a large orchard where they grow. Achha, they have a large place where they grow farming area where they grow mangoes and oranges. Despite of growing all the things related, wheat, maize, gram, cotton, sugarcane, and vegetables, they also grow mangoes and oranges. I hope you all understand the topic really well. Till your next recorded class, take care, Allah Hafiz. Thank you.